arrived. The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
The following is a ladder match. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
Gentlemen, WrestleMania has just become undeniable.
After 6 years away from WWE, made a show-stealing return and defeated Seth freaking Rollins.
It was a heck of a debut, but Rhodes has his sights set on the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
There is no reason to doubt that he can make it to the main event and win.
And his opponent, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
I do not envy the task at hand for this superstar. You are facing a man with all the momentum in the world in Cody Rhodes.
Guys, many a superstar has made their name off the strength of an unforgettable ladder match. But
look at this. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
That's just fun to watch. Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
Shifts it back onto him.
Can he unhook it?
Going for it all. Interesting timing, to say the least.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
He's tossed.
disrespectful.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Escape and a takedown.
It's very easy for things to fall into disarray in a ladder match. Corey, how can a competitor find a way to stay focused in a match like this?
Well, it ain't easy, Cole, but it's what you simply have to do to get through a match like this relatively unscathed. Your focus and willpower needs to be at an all-time high.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex.
That's one way to use the ladder. He's setting up the ladder now.
Looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael.
And did you hear the impact of that? Moves outside. What's the plan here?
The final cut. Perfectly executed.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Delivered into the barricade.
And Cody Rhodes reverses with the lariat.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go. Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Is out of the way.
Elbow slam.
I do not see this match going on much longer with too many more moves like that from them.
You have got to be in elite physical condition to pull off something like that.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Gets put into the barricade.
To the back.
Diamond plate facial.
He finds a counter for Rhodes.
Here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Wow! Niagara driver!
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, Cole, taking this much damage now seriously impacts your speed up the ladder.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Catches him with a jawbreaker.
And over the top into a rough landing.
Making the climb here, guys.
Oh.
Reaching out, looking to get the win.
Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach, reach. Oh, my God. Hanging on for dear life.
No letting go.
This is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Back into the ring. Getting the ladder situated right now.
A good spot, too. Right in the center of the ring.
Here we go. Making that all-important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it. Looking to unhook it here.
Here we go.
What is taking so long? Pull it down.
Yeah, hurry, hurry.
Flashing back down. Yeah, it looked to me like a premature time to climb the ladder anyway.
Rhodes showing his opponent how confident he is.
Ooh, caught with a knee to the mush.
He'll take things into the ring.
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring. Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
That didn't go as planned, guys.
No, it didn't, Cole. Not even a little bit.
That may have been an act of desperation right there, guys.
Oh, no doubt about it.
Coming. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
And they're taking the fight to the sky.
This is insane.
He's not giving up yet.
He should.
Forearm, it's a long way down.
Great move right there in what's a very perilous situation.
He's gotta keep working to get this one.
Boom. Grabs it, and the ladder match is over.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
And they have now been forever immortalized with their win here in this hellacious ladder match.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues.
Hey, did you enjoy that video? Don't forget to click on the screen for more professional wrestling games content here at Main Event Games. And if you enjoy our content, click that subscribe button. That way, you will support the channel and support me. Thank you!